The tech space has been absolutely booming for the past decade, and there are no signs of it slowing down anytime soon. A more recent shift has been towards the Internet of Things as a concept, which refers to the billions of physical devices around the world that are now connected to the internet, all collecting and sharing data. Now, as part of the continuing tech boom and the rise of IoT, artificial intelligence and blockchain technology have also become increasingly prevalent. And now, AI and crypto have come together in the form of Vectorspace. And I'll take you through it just after you click subscribe and press that bell icon. So, what does an AI-enhanced cryptocurrency world look like? Vectorspace AI, with the native token of VXV, is a blockchain-based platform exploring cutting-edge technologies like machine learning and artificial intelligence. VXV has piqued the interest of investors in recent months and is now sitting inside the top 300 cryptos according to CoinMarketCap. Now, there's a number of reasons for why this is. Firstly, VXV is a data-driven crypto startup that uses real-time natural language processing and understanding. VXV also enables space biosciences research groups, as well as institutions, funds, and data vendors to work together. And VXV aims to save time for any group analyzing data by allowing them to test a hypothesis or run experiments at a higher throughput. So whilst its utility is quite high-end, it does still certainly hold a purpose for developers and researchers, which can only help to further drive the AI, blockchain, and overall tech space forward. Vectorspace AI is built on the Ethereum blockchain, and it can be bought or sold on plenty of different cryptocurrency exchanges, such as CoinMetro, KuCoin, ShibaSwap, Uniswap version 3, and Probit Global. As for the price performance, like most crypto projects, it's felt the brunt of the December 4 dip. As recently as November 15, it was trading at $12.34, and it's now sitting at just above $5. But the past week has displayed a level of resilience other projects simply have not. It's maintained its price over the course of 7 days, and even included a reasonable pump on the 13th of December, jumping over $6 a piece. Now, we are expecting this one to bounce back when the market experiences a train of positivity once more, and 2022 should see a return to double digits for VXV. In a nutshell, artificial intelligence is increasingly becoming a part of our everyday lives, be it personal or professional. With crypto gaining worldwide attention, it seems that Vectorspace AI has a lot of room for expansion as it helps to streamline and facilitate further AI development. If you enjoyed the information contained in this video, then please make sure to like, share, subscribe to the channel, drop us a comment about what other crypto-related info you'd like us to break down, and of course, don't forget to press the bell icon to stay across the latest videos from Kalkine. For more information, just head across to the website, kalkinemedia.com. I'm James Preston, reporting for Kalkine.